The next section of the Mysterium Xarxes is very difficult. The only way to obtain a Daedric artifact is through the cults devoted to each of the Daedric lords. The book Modern Heretics is the best introduction to Daedric cults. Remember, the Mysterium Xarxes ritual will consume the physical form of the artifact in order to release its Daedric power. I'm still working on the second item needed for the gate opening ritual. I believe I'm close to deciphering the relevant passage.
I'm trying to con-
You have entered a holy place. What is your business here? These are dark times, and people's minds are poisoned by rumors and superstition. Unless you can persuade me of your good intentions. Yes? Excellent. This is the shrine of Azura, Queen of the Dawn and the Dusk. If you wish to speak to the lady, leave her an offering of glow dust, and perhaps... We serve her will.
I have seen your name, traveler, and heard it whispered in twilight. I ask a service which holds promise of fame and reward. Many years ago, 5 followers slew the vampire Dratic and its kin, but all were infected by the foul creature. Knowing their fate, they sealed themselves up in the vampire's lair. Their suffering weighs heavily on me. Travel to the gutted mine. The door will open to you. Bring the peace of death to my followers, and you shall earn my gratitude.
there.
Thank you, mortal. Their spirits are free, and henceforth above my shrine, 5 bright candles shall burn forever in memory of their sacrifice. For your service, take this token, that your deeds might be entered in the Book of Fate.
The next section of the Mysterium Xarxes is... I won't ask what you went through to obtain this, my friend. I know all too well the depravity of the princes of Oblivion. Are you ready to give me the artifact? Ah, Azura's star. As beautiful as all the tales tell. You should talk to Joffrey. He needs your help. Trouble down in Broomer, I think. Farewell, my friend.
It seems that the Mythic Dawn are putting their plan to attack Broomer into motion. Since you've dealt with these gates before, once they've seen how it's done, Captain Bird is waiting for you outside the Broomer City gate. You should run.